Hi guys, welcome to the channel. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please click that subscribe button so that you get notified each time we upload a video. Now, the popular Zimbabwean South African based footballer whose name goes by Khama Billiat is said to be have married a second wife. Now, as we all know, Khama Billiat is married to this beautiful lady by the name of Esnat Munyendao, and they have been married for 10 years. And also, in addition, they have a daughter together. Now, the City Press has written that Khama Billiat has apparently paid lobola for someone else. This is a young socialite who comes from Empangeni in KwaZulu-Natal, KZN. This is said to be the Trace TV presenter Nomcebo Duartemtejwa. Now, when Nomcebo was asked to comment on what was going on, apparently she said that she wanted maximum privacy in her relationship with Billiat. However, obviously her mom could not keep her mouth shut, and when she was asked to comment, Nemcebo's mother, who is Maniso Mtetwa, actually said that Khama Billiat was engaged to her daughter. She actually confirmed that Khama Billiat was engaged to their daughter and referred all questions to them. Now, let me know in the comment section down below, do you think this is true? But I believe that where there is smoke, there is fire. So, is this first wife, that is Esnat Munyendao, ready? Does she approve of a second wife? Let me know in the comment section down below what you think. I'll see you guys in my next video.